on 2K Sports.
Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, along with Grant Hill and Brent Berry, our distinguished analyst. Allie LaForce on the sidelines. Allie, it's all yours.
Well, Brian, the Lakers have some offensive options. Coach Vogel said, quote, "The great thing is we have wings who can initiate, but we also have to play through Anthony Davis at the top. His skill set is ridiculously versatile." LeBron summed it up, quote, "I mean, he's AD. You get him the rock in his sweet spot and let him do the work." Guys?
Thanks, Allie. And a moment to check out who the Los Angeles Lakers have coming up. On Wednesday, they'll be matching up with Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat. Then on Friday, they'll be matching up against Karl-Anthony Towns and the Minnesota Timberwolves.
And for that game against San Antonio,
that's a game where you'd be surprised to see them lose. They'd have to have a really off night for them to get upset there.
And let's check Miami's starting lineup. Manning the backcourt, it's Lowry and Robinson. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. And it's Adebayo in at center. And for Los Angeles, Avery Bradley out there with Russell Westbrook. Then there's LeBron James. Then it's Anthony Davis. And it's Bazemore in at the three, the small forward. And every year, Grant, the officials seem to emphasize a different rule. You think it takes long for players to adjust?
You know, B.A., it depends on the rule and how strict they will call it. Things like the rip-through, hand-checking, those type of rules, they take some time to adjust.
Well, it's hard to talk about Lowry without mentioning his fantastic defense.
Quick and physical with ball handlers. Tough to back down in the post and just brings the effort on every play.
One falls for him.
Embracing his role as a leader for this squad, Lowry recognizes the importance of this in terms of developing his teammates.
Both free throws good from Lowry.
And Kyle Lowry had a ton of suitors in free agency, and many teams felt he could be the player to put them over the top. But ultimately, he chose the Heat because they had recently gone to the finals. And I'll tell you what, it seems like a great fit overall.
Now, here is James, a top-tier scorer, averaging a little under 25 points a contest. Shot clock at three, out of bounds, as Los Angeles keeps possession. The inbound pass. The Lakers with the rebound. Here's Davis. And another shot. And it's good on the lay-in.
Really, if there's one guy out there that you want to box out or keep a body on, it would be AD. So he doesn't hurt you like that.
Now here's Lowry. Here's Adebayo. And it's blocked by Davis. Here's Bradley. Sinks the tray.
And keeping everyone involved early. Now, that typically pays dividends.
Yeah, and he's so-so from there, but when he's hitting from deep, it's a big confidence builder.
Pass to Tucker. Let's it go from deep. Hits a three-pointer.
These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Now here's Westbrook. Offensively, he's been a force. He's putting up around 19 points a game. And the shot goes.
Yeah, imagine that. Russell and energy plays. Boy, they go together.
Lowry, the pass to Butler. Lowry against Westbrook. Lowry drives in. Oh, Westbrook with a block. Here's Bazemore. He's averaging about 6 points per game. Westbrook, the pass to James. And there's a pick. And he lobs it up to the rim. Davis can't hit.
looking for the spectacular and coming up empty.
Yeah, you can see when it's that close, players react. He says, oh, man, we just missed that one. Maybe they'll get another chance at it.
Now here's Butler, a proven scorer in this league, averaging just over 25 a game. Stolen by Davis, and it's the Lakers on the break. Here's Bazemore. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
That's just tremendous focus and concentration by Bazemore, getting the ball off the pass and releasing it quickly before the D is even set.
Butler against James. Butler passes to Adebayo. Outside Butler. Adebayo, a screen on James. Just four to shoot. Butler. The putback controls the rebound and the putback.
Bam grabs the board, and then Bam knows what to do.
James outside. Over Tucker. Misses off the left iron. Miami trailing. Outside Butler. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. From 13, and Davis with the block.
Oh, that reach is so dangerous. AD uses it so well.
Pass to Westbrook. Banked it in off the glass. Westbrook's gotten his second bucket of the game. All right, guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Guys, it's been great hustle defense throughout two quarters of play, contesting everything and racking up the block shots as well.
Another big aspect has to be the fast break and transition play, really looking to go up tempo tonight.
Terrific design and execution, leading to an opportunity right at the rim.
Now Davis. Last game, we saw him with 32 points. Out to James. From outside the arc. Miami grabs the miss.
Oh, you have to love the spin move there. But he couldn't quite gather himself for the shot.
Lowry against Westbrook. Lowry, the pass to Butler. The Heat need to get one up in a hurry. The game now all tied up.
Smart play by Jimmy Butler. Spots the open man. Tack up an assist.
Westbrook, the pass to James. Back to Westbrook. Oh, he tries a three. It's rebounded by Jimmy Butler. Butler's got four rebounds now. Left side Robinson. Pass to Lowry. And here's Butler. Shoots over Davis. Butler can't get it to go.
That's a shot he'd like back. He's usually going to make those.
Here's Bazemore. Bradley sets a screen. James with the ball, and it's Robinson picking him up. They grab their own miss. And slam dunk by James.
LeBron fighting right now for the offensive rebound. He refuses to come away empty-handed.
Miami's gone 2 for 2 from deep to start this one. Lowry, the pass to Butler. Back to Lowry. Outside for Butler. And that comes off the assist by Lowry.
Well, Jimmy Butler's playing the smart game right here. Patient and disciplined, and that's a nice mid-range jumper.
Davis with a screen on Lowry. Pass to Davis. Back to Westbrook. Clock at 6. Tries yet again, and he lays it up and in. Westbrook's got 6 points.
Russell, tenacious and also flexible as an athlete. He absorbs that kind of contact and completes the move.
To the inside, stolen by Davis, and they're on the run. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for 2. That'll belong to Kyle Lowry.
You got to be careful once LeBron breaks the seal of the free throw line. There's a lot of power and a lot of muscle coming at you. Usually it ends up with free throws.
And the longevity of LeBron's greatness is unprecedented. The oldest starter in the league last season and still producing at an MVP level.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, good from James. And what's incredible for LeBron is not just how good he is at his age, but the mileage on his body, Grant.
So true, B.A. I mean, just three players in NBA history have exceeded 60,000 minutes played, including the playoffs. That's Kareem, Karl Malone, and the one and only LeBron James.
A line change here for Miami. Both free throws good from James.
Well, of all of the titles that LeBron James won, certainly the most unique one was the Orlando bubble and turning things around for the Laker franchise in 2020, bringing home banner number 17 and winning a title at age 35.
Here's Akpala, pass to Vincent. Morris sets a screen, goes up on the wing. Anthony grabs the board. The Lakers in the lead. Drops it in from 14 feet away.
And they've quickly gathered 8 second chance points thus far.
Hero against Monk. Pass to Vincent. Dedmon a screen. Now here's Morris. Tries the 9-footer. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. They'll pin that one on Rajon Rondo.
Two shots.
The first one falls.
Well, from the D-League to dominating defensively, Dwayne Dedmon hustling around.
And the Lakers making a change here. Jordan's checked in. That misses, so he splits the free throws. Right side, Rondo. Oh, it's blocked! It deflects off the backboard. Here's Vincent, checked by Rondo. Morris sets a screen. Here's Vincent. Oh, rejected by Jordan.
You can't just throw up stuff like that with DeAndre Jordan lurking around.
And how about the mobile one block we just saw? Amazing defensive work.
Yeah, just some terrific effort there. And you know the whole team will get an energy boost off a block like that one.
Morris passes to Hero. Five to shoot. The three ball.
And so far, they've done a great job of preventing points in the paint.
Vincent can't hit.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
It's Rondo on the take. Morris against Jordan. And he banks in the layup. And the Lakers lead by 7.
And force feeding the ball inside. I mean, no reason to go away from what's working.
Here's Vincent. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And the foul on the shot. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line. And how about we check the numbers for Bam Adebayo?
And I think the grind of the season has caught up to him a little. You can see it in his rebounding numbers. Over the past 5 games, they've taken a dive. He appears to be wearing down. Maybe he can get his legs back under him today.
First free throw is good.
Two
he gets them both. The Lakers shooting 45% from the field in this first. And here's Anthony. He played a great game against Charlotte. And the shot's off. 1 for 2 in this one. Here's Akpala. Checked by Rondo. Morris down low. Jordan's there. Ooh, Howard with a block.
Well, Dwight Howard still makes you think about your shot attempts. Easily leaping up to throw that one away.
Anthony against Hero. And it's blocked by Dedmon. Anthony against Hero. It doesn't go for him. And Los Angeles the other way now. This, their first chance to take a look at the Heat this season.
Yeah, they were swept in this matchup last season, running against expectations.
Now here's Monk. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Here's Anthony. Oh, nice finish from the low block. That one's good. And the Lakers lead by 7.
Carmelo really has great footwork down low, showing off the feel right there when he gets near the paint.
Dedmon a screen. Hero against Jordan. Pass to Dedmon. Monk with a steal. Beyond the arc. And Anthony gets it to go on the assist by Monk. And now it's a 10-point Los Angeles lead. Miami has gone 2 of 3 from three-point land so far. Hero outside. Morris on the wing. Here's Dedmon, covered by Jordan. Back to Morris. Three-pointer. The Lakers with a rebound. Coming off a win against the Hornets.
A big difference in that one. Their ability to convert from range. By and large, they took some really good shots.
It looked like the directive in that game was that they wanted to attack, and all that work that they put in on the perimeter turned into a big night from deep.
Hero outside. Dedmon a screen. The 11-footer. No good off the back of the rim. Now Los Angeles with it. They're on a 15-5 run. And he's going for the lob!
Really taking charge of the game, largely with a detailed interior attack.
Well, how good have they been on the inside tonight, just getting down into the painted area and just dominating, controlling that spot.
And a double-digit lead on the scoreboard as we end the first quarter of play. Lakers ahead. They lead by 12. And we'll be back in just a minute with the start of the second quarter. And you think about LeBron James, not just one of the all-time greats. He's really a coach on the floor.
I have the freedom to call sets, you know, whatever I feel best suit our team. I'm a smart, cerebral basketball player. My basketball IQ is very high, and I take that very seriously. So I know what best suits our team, and our coaching staff does as well.
He really does process the game at such a high level, Grant.
Yeah, an all-time level. And he'll let you know about it. I mean, no false modesty at all. Says, I got this.
We welcome you back to second quarter action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. Guys, the Lakers enjoying a nice lead here.
It's simple. When you can protect the rim the way they have, it's a big advantage.
Yeah, you can't be careless with your shot selection out there because some of them are getting thrown back.
Setting the floor for Miami. On the wing, Robinson and Butler. Bam Adebayo is out there with Markieff Morris. And it's Lowry in at the one. And keeping us updated from the sideline, Ali LaForce.
All right, BA, Russell Westbrook last season said titles won't define him. He said, quote, I grew up in the streets. I'm a champion. I don't have to be an NBA champion. My legacy isn't based on what I do on this court. It's what I do off the floor. How many people I'm able to impact and inspire.
Oh, different perspective, Allie. Good stuff. Now, here is James. 12-point lead, their biggest of the game. And Davis slams it home.
And really, that's a perfect screen and roll play that gets AD to look where he wanted it.
The Heat have got none of their first three shots to fall so far in the second. Westbrook against Lowry. Morris passes to Lowry. Robinson on the wing. Here's Adebayo. And it's blocked by Davis.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Here's Westbrook. That one rolls around and rims out. And for the Heat, they're shooting a tough 22% from the field so far. Pass to Adebayo. Left side, Butler. Plenty of room around him, and it's good.
And they had early success from the perimeter, but I don't understand how they've gotten away from that here in the second.
Davis with a screen on Morris. James with the ball, guarded by Adebayo. The shot by James, no good.
Kind of rare to see any player have this much of a struggle from the field. To still have the lead shows how resilient they are as a complete team.
Now here's Butler, coming off a 31-point game against the Nuggets in Denver.
And he really made them pay for every foul. Spent much of his time draining shots from the free throw line.
Bradley, he's checked in for the Lakers. And Miami with a change here too. Tucker's checked in. So it's Miami now. They've only given up 2 points this quarter. Lowry, here's Adebayo. Rebound collected by Anthony Davis. Davis has got 5 rebounds in the game.
Bam Adebayo making another leap in everything that he does. Rebound, scoring, playmaking. Guy is a talent.
Here's Robinson. And Bazemore pulls it down. The Lakers have gotten nothing to go out of 5 attempts so far this quarter. Offensive rebound. And terrific work on the offensive glass as he picks up the deuce.
Muscle of AD on display, flexing that time. And you got to do a little bit more to stop him.
We are now into November, so let's check in on the standings in the Western Conference. You look at the Lakers. As the season continues to ramp up, they've secured the 7th spot.
I think for Los Angeles, they're sort of where we expected them to be at this point. A tough opponent, but not a team that you fear.
And based on their early returns, it's really hard to see that position changing very much in one direction or another. I see them as a team that's right there in the middle of the pack, but not one that's ready to make any leap this year.
Now here's Lowry. His nightly numbers respectable, putting up 10 points a game. Here's the pick. Here's Butler. The Lakers with a rebound. Davis has got his 7th rebound here tonight.
And right now they're +8 in the rebounding category. That's helping them run away with this.
And for the Heat, they're shooting a tough 22% from the field so far. Lowry against Westbrook. Outside Butler. Lowry outside. Adebayo, a screen on Westbrook. Here's Lowry. And Adebayo, the bucket on the assist by Lowry. Adebayo's got his second basket.
And maybe that's why he's nicknamed Bam. Taking contact, Bam Bam.
For Los Angeles, they've gotten only 2 of 8 field goals to go on the second. Pass to James. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on P.J. Tucker. That's his first foul of the game. Davis, a screen. And there's the lob. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt.
Well, aside from that possession, they've done a pretty good job of keeping the turnovers way down this game.
Tucker, off the mark. Had a chance there to trim it to single digits. Here's Bradley. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Wow, Bradley right to the rim, and you don't see him dunk it all that much. Huge slam there.
Here's Lowry. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Adebayo sets a screen. Here's Butler. Back to Adebayo. Davis with the defensive effort.
Things are going south right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
Robinson with it. He's picked up by Westbrook. Pass to Lowry. Davis against Butler. Davis with the defensive effort.
That's the only kind of defense that's going to cut the mustard here tonight. You got to stay on top of a guy like that who can play at such a high level offensively.
Now here's Westbrook. 14 points, their largest margin of the game. Sinks it from distance. And with the analytics movement, teams try to give objective ratings to player performance. But Brent, ranking defenders still seems imprecise.
Yeah, it's tough with player tracking and some of the data out there. They're getting better and better at it. But I think we're a few years out, BA, before it is we see how it is that defensive players and player metrics can be defined to put guys into roles, into clusters, where they can start to show their defensive prowess.
Now here's Westbrook. A 17-point game for him in the win against Charlotte.
You could tell the defense was really nervous dribbling or passing the ball anywhere near him in that one. He took advantage of their indecisiveness continually throughout the night, racking up 3 steals.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
Shot clock at 6. Here's Butler. The Lakers with a rebound. Davis has got 11 rebounds in the game. Back to James. Now here's Westbrook. He has 6. Davis finds James. Doesn't go that time. Good D by Adebayo. Lowry against Westbrook. Lowry, the pass to Butler. With a step back. Lowry against Westbrook. Adebayo, a screen on Westbrook. Pass to Robinson. Launches it. Oh my goodness! He'll go to the line with a chance at a 4-point play. It's going to be on Anthony Davis. And known for his fashion sense as well. Tucker especially proud of his shoe collection.
I mean, Tucker brought 100 pair of sneakers to the bubble in Orlando. He has around 5,000 pairs overall. Even unveiled a sneaker loft because he had shoes all over his house.
The Heat making a switch here. Deadmonds checked in for Bam Adebayo. Okpala comes in for Jimmy Butler. Hero, he's checked in for Robinson. And Vincent is subbed in for Lowry. The Lakers have gone just 5 of 12 here in the second quarter. Pass to Bradley. And it's Miami with a rebound. They're coming off that loss against Denver.
It seemed like they were forcing shots, and the shooting percentage reflected that.
Yeah, I'll say anytime you're having trouble getting over that 40% field goal mark, it's probably not going to be your night.
Now here's Hero. 11 points for him last game against Denver.
Well, his passing, another high point in that game. He made sure it wasn't all about him. He wanted to get his teammates involved.
Pass to Howard. That shot is off. And the Heat going the other way now. Here's Vincent. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Back to Hero. Here's Dedmon. Shot clock at 5. Hero with it. Howard grabs the miss. Howard's got 6 rebounds now in the game. Here's Bradley. 5 points in the game. Pass to Rondo. Bradley sets a screen. Now here's Rondo. Defense is right there. Here's Anthony. And that one goes. 4 for 7 for him so far.
I see Melo slink himself into position there, and good timing on the offensive rebound putback.
Hero outside. Here's Vincent. Pass to Akpala. Over Anthony. Akpala misses. Los Angeles has gone 4 of 9 so far from the perimeter. And he's going for the oop here. And slam dunk by Jordan.
Well, that's where they look to him most, DeAndre Jordan, with arms that go on for days. Just toss that ball anywhere, and he knows what to do with it.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Dedmon, high post, to the wing, right side. Here's Vincent, covered by Jordan. Back to Dedmon, shoots over Rondo. Dedmon, good.
Used to shooting through contact. I think every big man gets that kind of treatment. Dedmon, nice finish.
Anthony, right side. Pass to Bradley. Drives to the hoop. Fades. Akpala grabs the board.
He may not be the strongest inside presence in the league, but still, he's got to convert from there.
To the paint. Here's Tucker. No good off the front rim. And for the Lakers, they're shooting an average of 43% from the floor. Here's Rondo. Unable to get that one. And the Heat going the other way now. There's 1:12 left in the second period. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2. And now let's take a look at the 2K leaderboard and see the highest scoring teams over the last 10 games. The 4th spot held by the Lakers.
This team has been on an absolute tear offensively. It seems like they're able to find a shot every trip down.
And the first one at the line is good. Monk, he's checked in for Bradley. And Miami also making a switch. Morris, he's checked in for Tucker. He's off on the second. Los Angeles has gone 4 of 9 so far from the perimeter. Ooh, took him no time at all to get that one. Monk's gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game. Miami has gone 2 of 4 from beyond the arc in the second quarter. Hero outside. There's 49 seconds left to play in the second quarter. Dedmon a screen. Here's Vincent. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws. They'll pin that one on DeAndre Jordan. First free throw is good. And so he hits both.
That's what he does. Rock solid at the line.
Los Angeles has gone 5 of 10 from beyond the three-point line in this game. After the outside. 29 seconds left in the first half. The layup off target.
Hey, yo, yo, right here, right here.
Here's Akpala. 17 seconds left in the first half. Morris outside. Hero on the wing. Pass to Dedmon. Here's Vincent. The three is up. That shot off. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers up 14 as we wrap up the quarter. A big difference in shooting percentages. That's why they lead. Back after this.
Hello, basketball fans. Anthony Davis has been the story of this game so far. An incredible start.
As you can see, he's feeling good with the shots. He's pushing. He's attacking. I like that he's showing a lot of confidence. Confidence in himself. He wants that MVP bad.
And now we turn our attention to the Western Conference standings here in the early going.
Checking out Los Angeles. They're right where I expected them to be. The effort is there, but their play is inconsistent. Feels like they're still constructing this roster. We'll see what they look like by the end of the year.
Thanks for tuning in. Now it's time to head back over to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. Well, Miami shooting just 24% in this one. Not great. We've got Avery Bradley, LeBron James out there with Kent Bazemore. Then there's Russell Westbrook, and it's Davis in at the five. That's the Laker five. They get it back. And Davis with the block. And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Well, the Heat culture is all about work, and this roster is littered with overachievers. Jimmy Butler said, quote, "The Miami Heat look for those diamonds in the rough. Players that are hungry, players that have some dog in them and play for one another. These guys do what it takes to be in the league for a while." Brian?
Boy, they compete, right, Allie? Thanks for that. Defense doesn't get much better than the mobile one block we just saw on replay.
Oh, amazing indeed. And getting stops like that only encourages them to keep attacking on the offensive end.
Now here's Butler. He got a piece of it.
Just terrific D by Bazemore, really clamping down on his man and giving no room to get that shot off.
James finds Davis. Back to James. And it's James with the jam.
Such confidence as a passer. He hits guys in stride and makes it look easy.
And for those tuning in, we're about a minute into this second half. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Now here's Butler. He's covered closely and wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. Pass to Butler. Just five to shoot. For three, Lowry. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes. Butler's got his fourth assist in this one.
Well, Lowry can just pepper you with shots from the arc. He's got a talent for finding and making those looks.
Now, here is James. He's got 11. The 11-footer. Rebounded by Butler. Butler's got his sixth rebound on the night.
Well, his shooting has been a little bit below par. You think about what this lead would look like if he was on.
And they're pushing it up. Back to Bradley. And it's Jimmy Butler with the foul. That's his first foul of the game. Now Westbrook. He's got six. Steps back and fires. Count it. Westbrook's got 8 points.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside. And Russell Westbrook on the move once again. This time to the Lakers. Now, what's interesting, I mean, he played so long for the OKC Thunder. And now on his fourth team in the past 4 years. But still, you can't deny the impact when he's on the floor. No matter what he's tried, it hasn't worked. Unfortunately, the team is suffering from that.
And here's Lowry. Give him 8 points now. Outside Butler. Adebayo sets a screen. Six on the shot clock. Fires from 14. And Davis with the block. Out left to the wing. Westbrook, pass to Davis. Up high and down it goes on the lob.
That's a perfect lob leading to a spectacular dunk from Davis there. Threw it up on time, on target.
Westbrook against Lowry. And it's Butler off the drive. And there's contact and a whistle. So he's got two shots coming up. And the Lakers called for the foul.
I mean, it is crazy to think how far Jimmy Butler has come. I mean, didn't see a lot of the floor in his first two seasons. Then soon after, he made four straight All-Star games.
Shooting two.
That's good from Butler. And Butler in his career, Grant, he won Most Improved Player in 2015.
I mean, it's like he became a 20 points per game player overnight. You feel like Butler just needed a chance in the NBA. And I'll tell you what, he's made the most of everything he's had.
Butler hits them both. Well, super teams are still being built. Grant, what's the key to making it work with three or four guys who all need touches?
Well, it comes down to good communication between your leaders. Of course, you have to have a plan. You can't be out there winging it. And of course, prioritizing wins over stats always works.
Now, here is James. 11 points in the game.
He's so good at getting to the rim. Maybe tries to get a little bit too cute with that one. I thought he'd lay it straight up and in.
Here's Butler. Lowry outside. Rebound by the Lakers. Westbrook's got four rebounds now.
With him struggling tonight, they need to find some other options out there to keep themselves in the game.
Lowry, the pass to Butler. Adebayo sets a screen. Now here's Butler. He's guarded closely. Pass to Robinson. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes. Butler's got his fifth assist in this one.
Slow reaction from the D, and it cost them three.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 3 of 7 here in this third quarter. Davis a screen. Here's James. And he's back in business as the jumper finally drops for him. James has gotten four this quarter.
Just powering to his shot that time, LeBron being assertive.
Adebayo finds Butler. Pass to Tucker.
the three, and again, Miami with a triple.
Good passing to set that up. Teamwork on display.
And here's Davis. Westbrook with it. He's guarded by Lowry. Westbrook with the miss. Miami has gotten all three from downtown so far in the second half. Lowry against Westbrook. Here's Butler for three. Lowry gets the three ball to go. Lowry's got 11 points.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row.
James passes to Davis. Now Westbrook. He's guarded by Lowry. Looking to get it going. And Westbrook lays it in. 10 points for him.
Don't say this much about guards, but big boy strength there as Westbrook does not give in to the aggressive defense.
The Heat have gotten only 4 of 10 shots to fall so far in the third. Butler on the wing. Back to Lowry. Out to the wing. Back to Tucker. And denied. He sends it right off the glass.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
Outside Davis. Pass to Westbrook. Up and over Lowry. And it's Westbrook again missing. Miami's got it going from the perimeter in the third. 4 for 4 so far. Lowry finds Adebayo. Shoots over Davis. Adebayo, no good. For Los Angeles, they've gone 5 of 11 in this third quarter. Here's James. That one drops for him. James has got 6 points in the quarter.
I mean, you really could call a foul almost on every play when LeBron James is driving. That time contact, no whistle, didn't bother him.
Timeout called, the Heat.
Oh, my. Their coach does not look happy, and I can guess why. Their interior defense has been struggling.
No, they're not preventing them from scoring, and if you can get to a high-efficiency shot on the floor, and that's the paint, you just keep going.
Some changes now for the Lakers. Anthony's checked in for Bazemore. Monk comes in for Bradley. And it's Rondo in for Westbrook. So Miami going with an almost entire new group here. Dedmon's checked in for Bam Adebayo. Morris comes in for Tucker. Hero, he's checked in for Jimmy Butler. And Vincent is subbed in for Lowry. Pass to Vincent. Back to Morris. 6 to shoot. Hero outside. That shot off the mark. Ooh, solid defense from Anthony. Now Rondo. Now here is James. He's guarded by Hero. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. It's on Tyler Hero.
How about LeBron's patience there? The defender biting on the pump fake. Hard to stay down. It's LeBron James.
And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Oh, their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking quite a few as well.
They have not wasted any time here tonight. They've pushed it whenever they've had the opportunity and have gotten a lot of fast break points out of it.
And he drops a first. Akpala, he's checked in for Vincent. Both free throws good from James. Here's Hero, looking for his first basket still in this one. Morris, a screen on Monk. Morris outside. Just five on the clock. Outside Robinson. A shot to stop the drought! Drains the triple. Robinson's got 6 points in the quarter.
12 straight points off threes. This defense is not extending very well.
James passes to Monk. Davis with a screen on Robinson. Tipped. Fast break. Here come the Heat. Pass to Morris. And here's Hero. Checked by Rondo. Hero, the pass to Robinson. Shot clock at six. Let's go with a three. Rebound by the Lakers. James has got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. It's James on the wing. Pass to Davis. From 15 feet away. That one off the back iron and out. Miami shooting just about 33% since this second half started. And it's going to be on Rajon Rondo. That's foul number 2 for him. And the Lakers making a change here. Howard's checked in. And Miami with a change here too. Lowry's checked in. Morris passes to Hero. Back to Morris. Pass to Hero. 5 to shoot. Shoots over Rondo. Right side Robinson. Shoots over Monk. Kept alive. Morris outside. Lowry outside. Back to Morris. Outside Robinson. And again, the Heat missing.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Pass to Anthony. Back to Rondo. Davis with a screen on Robinson. Here's Monk. Misses the layup.
I think he rushed that one just a little bit, thinking the defense was going to get close. They weren't.
Oh, he gets it to fall, and that makes it just a single-digit deficit.
A title-winning point guard, Kyle Lowry, making the right choice there.
For Los Angeles, they've gotten 6 of 14 shots to drop in this third quarter. There's a minute 47 left in the third. Shot to end the cold streak. Nice touch on the bank shot. Davis has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Stop it. An incredible move to shake his man. Getting the defender on his heels, doing the rest with ease.
A minute 37 left in the third quarter. Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Here's Lowry. Count that one. Lowry's got 13 points.
Incredible control there from Lowry. Superb at keeping his composure, even when things get physical.
The Lakers have gotten 7 of 15 shots to hit in the second half. Pass to Rondo. To the middle. Here's Davis. And finished off by Davis.
Oh, nice one-handed jam, NBA.
Hey, little exclamation point. 1 minute left to play in the third quarter of basketball. Here's Dedmon. Lowry with it. Here's Dedmon. He's guarded by Anthony. Offensive board. Dedmon, good. He's got 7.
Well, if you don't box him out, you're a Dedmon.
Outside, Rondo. Throws it up high, and Davis slams it home.
Woo! I just love that alley-oop slam, BA.
Defense disorganized, defense pays. Pass to Dedmon. Now here's Lowry. He takes it in. Oh, it's blocked! It deflects off the backboard. Fast break. Here come the Lakers. Three-pointer, Anthony. He drains it. Made half his shots. He's 5 for 10 now.
Defense finding it hard to get to Carmelo right now, especially in the pull-up game. Even if they're doing their best, it's still beating them with better offense.
Now here's Hero. Over Howard.
Subtle thing there, but Howard terrific at getting his hand up on that shot. Just a quick challenge, and he puts forth the effort there to contest.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the Lakers. He had solid production this quarter with scoring and rebounding. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this. And meanwhile, Eric Spoelstra rallying the troops.
It's got to be a sense of urgency right now, okay? Any kind of tip out or 50-50 ball, we got to own that. And then we got to communicate. I don't know, but it's got to be a real sense of urgency.
Coach Spoelstra begging his guys to be more assertive in all aspects of the game.
And in close games, Coach Spo is solid at knowing how to get his guys to kick it up a notch.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same for the first three quarters. And let's take a look at Miami. On the wing, Robinson and Butler. Markieff Morris out there with Bam Adebayo. And it's Hero in at the point guard position. Now here's Hero. Pass to Butler. Adebayo, a screen on Westbrook. Butler with the ball. He's picked up by Westbrook. Adebayo, no good. Los Angeles has gone 7 of 13 from downtown so far in this game. Monk. It's rebounded by Morris.
Well, that's how to protect the rim without fouling. Force him into an awkward release and a bit of an adjustment on the layup.
Now here's Hero. Morris outside. Here's Butler. There's the drive. The Lakers with a rebound. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Anthony finds Westbrook. Back to Anthony. Shoots over Hero. Knocked loose. Pass to Morris. Final quarter here, and we're just over a minute and a half through it. And he's going for the lob! Jordan misses.
That could have been an easy pass and finish. Not really sure what went wrong.
Yeah, you'd like to keep things a little more simple, and that was a play that didn't quite develop the way they wanted it.
Now here's Butler. Ooh, rejected by Jordan. Pass to Bazemore. This one for 3. That shot, no good. Now the Heat take it the other way. Robinson with it. Adebayo up top, covered by Jordan. looking to end the drought. That went a little long. Los Angeles has gone 1-for-2 from deep in this fourth quarter. Here's Westbrook. Second chance shot. And the shot's good. And the Lakers lead by 19.
Strong move there. Russell getting his feet in the paint, and he can taste two.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
Trying anything now to get them out of this slump.
Well, they can't find the net right now, and all they need, I think, is just to get one to go, get back on track.
LeBron, he's checked in for the Lakers. Bradley comes in for Monk. Tucker's checked in for Miami. Adebayo passes to Hero. We're in the final quarter play here. 3 minutes in. Adebayo sets a screen. Six on the shot clock. Butler finds Adebayo.
Well, that's how you execute a pick and roll. Jimmy Butler just toying with the defense and waiting for the opening.
For Los Angeles, they've gotten only 2 of 6 attempts to drop in the fourth. Pass to Bradley. James with the ball, and it's Robinson picking him up. And slam dunk by Jordan.
He just rises up and throws it down hard with one hand.
That is such a go-to move for him. He holds nothing back on those. And here's Tucker. Here's Hero. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy. Hero's got his first bucket in this one.
And a nice sixth sense back there from Hero using that pick and roll.
Westbrook against Hero. Westbrook, the pass to James. And that one drops for him. James has got 10 points here in the second half.
Like a matador. Ole! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easier shots I've seen tonight.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
Now here's Hero. Right here. Adebayo passes to Robinson. Sweet little floater.
He was sitting back a little bit there in the first half, but feels like showtime now, and he's ready to put some major points up on the board.
For Los Angeles, they've got 4 of 8 shots to drop here in this final quarter. Here's Westbrook. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Westbrook. The Heat have gotten 3 of 7 attempts in this fourth quarter to fall. Westbrook against Hero. Butler up top. Here's Adebayo. James with the block.
LeBron authorizing another block shot.
Back to Westbrook. Pass to Bradley. In close. And James finishes it off. James has got 4 points this quarter.
This is what he gives you night in and night out. Stellar production at the offensive end.
Well, the Heat shooting just 38% here in the fourth. Outside Butler. Here's Adebayo. Hero outside. From deep. And it's Jordan with the rebound. For Los Angeles, they've got 5 out of 10 shots to drop here in the final quarter. James against Hero. Oh, there's the alley! And slam dunk by Jordan.
A little find by LeBron James, setting up a great look that time.
And it's Miami's ball. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Here's Hero. Excellent D there from Westbrook. The Lakers have gone 6-for-11 here in the fourth quarter. Bradley with a drive. Adebayo with the rejection.
Good defensive play. Adebayo on the inside, helping out his teammates.
Pass to Butler. Well, Brent, you won 2 championships with the Spurs. When you look at the roster now, what are you seeing?
Well, the pillars are gone from those championship seasons, but the coach and the voice remains. So that's a Spurs team that's young, has a lot of guys who need to grow, but they have the type of DNA that you're looking for, being competitive and wanting to push their limits. So in the next few years, maybe the Spurs will find a way to get deep into the playoffs and have an opportunity to compete. He's been off the mark, and that hasn't helped them chip away at the lead. It's been a theme here this quarter.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
The Heat shooting poorly at only 28%. Pass to Tucker. Now Butler. Looking to end this cold spell. And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
We love the playmaking of Jimmy Butler. He has the ball in his hands so much that guys don't relax when he's got it. They move around, give him options.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he makes a first. You know what, Butler? We saw his playmaking in the 2020 finals. Brent, he led the Heat in assists for the series.
Yeah, I think guys fed off of his energy and knew that other teams were trying to shut down Jimmy, make sure offensively he wasn't going to get going. So he showed that other facet of his game as a playmaker.
And the Lakers making a change here. Davis has checked in. Butler hits them both. And last season, a new entity. NBA Africa, created to handle all business on the continent. Grant, you're an investor. Can you talk a little bit about it?
Yeah, it's so exciting, BA. First of all, the game of basketball growing all over the world, and particularly on the continent in Africa. So I think it's not only great from a financial standpoint, but you're creating opportunities for the league, and you're exposing people to Africa, to this beautiful game. I think it's a win-win, and I'm so excited.
And that's out of bounds. Miami will keep it.
Almost had the steal. You have to love the pressure defense.
Yeah, pestering right now, and that's going to pay some dividends. At some point, there's going to be a turnover.
Clock at 6. Now here's Butler. Not a lot of room.
And after just a fantastic first half, he's really having trouble finding that shooting stroke. Just not his night offensively. That's part of why they fell behind.
Now here's Butler. Lowry outside, and he lobs it up. It's stolen by James. Here's Bradley. Off the mark there with a 3. Miami has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. And here's Lowry. Pass to Adebayo. Now here's Butler. And here's Lowry from downtown. Rebounded by the Lakers. Davis has got rebound number 13 for him here tonight. Westbrook finds James. They set the pick. Three-pointer. And he gets it back. On target from range. James has got 15 points here in the second half.
And trying more and more to utilize the three-pointer. It's a good idea. That's his second three of the game. One in each half.
Butler passes to Adebayo. Outside Robinson. Pass to Adebayo. Lowry with a screen on Davis. Shot on the wing. Adebayo, no good. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 6 from downtown so far in the fourth. Now here's Davis. And slammed it home. And a foul. A chance at another point at the line. It goes on Duncan Robinson. The West has the reputation of being more competitive, but the East is only getting stronger, Brent. Which conference you think right now is tougher?
Yeah, I don't mean to upset anybody that lives east of the Mississippi, BA, but it's the West. I mean, the West has the star power. The West is chock full of incredible teams that have been together for a while and ones that are growing. And if LeBron James is in the West, probably tougher.
That free throw, good from Davis.
We've seen Anthony Davis change both his body and his game to adapt over time to what's going on in today's NBA, becoming a much more effective three-point shooter.
Here's Vincent. Pass to Lowry. Morris sets a screen. They need this. Lowry, no good.
It's clear he's totally out of sync. The team needs to rethink its strategy around what to do with him.
James with the ball, picked up by Lowry. Rebound by the Heat. Here's Vincent, checked by James. Rejected by James. Outside, Rondo. Driving to the basket. That falls. Nice feed that time from James. James has got his sixth assist of the night. Pass to Lowry. A minute 53 left in the fourth. The three is up. The shot no good. And Los Angeles the other way now. Now, here is James. 1:27 left in the fourth. Back to Monk. Lets it go from deep. Offensive rebound. And that one's good. Davis. Davis has got 19 points.
Well, the scoreboard tells you everything you need to know about this one. A great showing here for the Lakers.
And everything seemed to go their way today. They were firing on all cylinders, Grant.
Yeah, BA, this was the kind of performance you relish as a player. Just a very impressive win.
And this will give them their 7th win of the year.
And having this win on the books might give them a little mental advantage the next 2 times these squads meet.
And we get spoiled sometimes, but we should take a second to appreciate what a sensational performance this has been for LeBron James.
Just knows how to fill it up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. Nobody that they assigned to him could really get a handle on it.
Here's Vincent. We've got 28 seconds left to play in the fourth. James with the block. They get it back.
Yeah, he tried to gain position, but couldn't quite get there.
Twenty seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Inside. Oh, deflected. Monk with a steal. James with the ball. So we see the Lakers taking the W here, showing that they're the far superior team. They win it going away.
I'll tell you what, give it up for their fans. They love to watch this team dominate. You best believe they're all going home happy tonight.
And now we have Allie LaForce standing with the player of the game. Allie, take it away.
Anthony, the chemistry between you and LeBron, how much of that is your skill set versus your connection as teammates?
We both respect each other. We know what we both can do on the floor on both ends. And when we get out and run and we run into our pick and roll, it's hard to guard. You know, he's able to shoot the ball if they go under. He's a monster attacking the basket. You know, I'm rolling or popping and kind of mix up the defense scheme. And anytime we're able to get into that action, it's unguardable.
It's unguardable. A combo anyone would love to have. Thanks, AD.
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Thanks for that. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. So alongside Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, Brent Berry, and our entire 2K crew, I'm Brian Anderson saying thank you for watching. Now it's time to present our New Balance Player of the Game, LeBron James.